He's faced more adversity than many of us could imagine, and Heath Calhoun has found a way to fight it off with a golf club.
Same sort of thing, a little bit shorter.
On the morning of November the 7th, 2003, a rocket-propelled grenade came into the rear of the truck that I was in and amputated both of my legs above the knees.
Staff Sergeant Heath Calhoun joined the 101st Airborne in 1999. His wounds in 2003 made him a bilateral amputee, and after being fitted with prosthetic legs, it took him 2.5 years to learn to walk again. Calhoun came across golf almost by accident. One of the most difficult tasks he had to master was walking up and down hills. Stepping onto an elevated tee box was perfect practice, so he got some used clubs and started taking some swings.
It also works on my balance when I'm standing on the tee box trying to bend my knees and stand there, bring a club back with my legs bent, shift my weight, and swing. So it was a huge rehabilitation tool for me.
This week he's competing in the National Amputee Golf Championship at the Manchester Country Club. Calhoun has no designs on winning. His goal is more personal. Calhoun says he wants to play the same game by the same rules as everybody else. No special treatment.
I can play for 5 holes and not hit a decent shot and be incredibly mad and screaming and tee off the next time, 220 yards right down the middle, and just I'm ready to play golf all over again.
With a golfer's attitude and a warrior spirit, Calhoun hopes to stay on top of his game. In Bedford, Andy Hershberger, WMUR News 9.